Hello and welcome back. First of all, Merry Christmas to all of you. Happy New Year or Happy Hanukkah, Happy Holiday, whatever you celebrate, have a good one. Today we're going to be finishing off, well, I say finishing, we might do, don't know. Depends on how well it goes. The turbo motor factory, which I think we're getting there. I mean, I've got other screw side, with steel side. So it can't be going that bad if I'm that far ahead. Well, I've got the basic side. Oh yeah, oil, quartz, and what was the last one we needed? Let me check my list. I've got, where's my list? Yeah, because we need to go over yonder, don't we? For crystal quartz, and what was the last ingredient we needed? I should have written it down somewhere. I always do this, forget my stuff down. It's over here somewhere. So yeah, we're gonna have to bring a train in. So I feel like our best bet's probably building it on top of the lap. Let's not put a 3D clock, let's put a wall on. Yeah, that should be enough. Right, let's branch this out a bit. Have you crashed already? God damn it. Well, that wasn't planned. It's always a crash. Might be a smart mod. Being weird again. That's it. Bauxite and quartz. Those are the two things we need. Let's get back in. So yeah, use a train, bring the bauxite and quartz over, well, refine it there, then bring it down. You could keep it tidy, isn't it? Especially with how annoying aluminium is to do. Alright, so where was I? Okay, you didn't crash. You didn't crash. Was it just a one crash and now you're going to behave? Yeah, just a one crash. Alright, I can live with that. He's behaving now. Alright, let's make sure that's fitting on its footprint. It needs one more line. Right, so I'm going to try and have the trains go backwards and forwards. That's the plan. Yeah, about those in the middle. So we're going to need one for silica, refined quartz, plastic and rubber, and the other one. Oh, missed a fall. And then an empty one. What do you mean floor is too steep? Why do I have to move them ever so slightly forward? That's going the right way, isn't it? There. So yeah, one. That's two for the silicone quartz. Aluminium. That's it, is it? I think so. Put an empty platform behind. Ooh, I like how they're changing settings so you actually know if it's on load or unload. Nice and easy. It's tight, I like that. I think I have some sort of weird door. It opens. Automated gate. Kind of like that. Just for a train. I will flesh it all out and make it look good at some point. Can you? Thank you. Right, so now we need to put a train on. There you go. Right, that should go backwards and forwards now. Right. Let me grab these presents. Get them. Get rid of them. And let's put on some power. There we are. Right, so that's powered. So we need to go to the quartz and bauxite. Should be over here. That's one I need. So if I can get it, say that's screw the global grid. Let's head over then. Get like in the middle. There we go. Right, grab these, we head down, get to a quartz, and start building what we need to manufacture quartz and aluminium. Aluminium, whatever you want to call it. Black one while I'm here too. I don't think we need too much quartz. I hope we don't need too much quartz. Is that more iron? Oh, it's a slug load. Quickly grab that while I'm here. Well, it's nice and easy too. area. Side. Did that go cross-eyed? I think it did. Where's my chainsaw? Let's get rid of that. There we go. Oh, there's more trees in the way. Mine. You know what, I needed only sign last week, not now. If that was decent. Oh, there's another slug. Let's grab that. You can never have too many power shards, honestly. They're brilliant. And nuts. God, there's a lot of iron here, actually. Where are you? I might as well continue forward like this, shouldn't I? Nice. I didn't think about that gas pocket. Alright, let's heal first. Get that tree. Oh, no gas pocket. Literally, just wanted to study it. Right then. While I'm on full health, let's grab that slug. Thanks, autosave. Come on, pick it up. Let's get out of here. Grab that while it's right next to me. Alright, we need to start angling up, it seems. If I get up here, I should be able to do it. Ah, oh, there we go. It's not touching. Yeah, that'll be fine. That get all these trees. Where is that quartz? What the hell are you? What? Oh, it's a water geyser thing. Okay, never seen them before. That's new. So 800 that way. Anything worthwhile looking around down here? Oh. Well, well as a Pit of the Abyss. That's nice. It's gotta be low, isn't it? We'll have to make a corkscrew for going up, which would be easiest. But we're nearly low. Let's kill these, grab that hard drive, see what goodies it's got for me. And slap some pigs with candy canes, as you do. Let's not fall off the edge. Oh, hello big boy. Oi, let's not die. That was close. Where are you? You want round two? Oh, bloody. You should be able to get back up. So I'll bugger off. Right, where's the drop pod? Needs power. There we go. And that's another one for my collection. Let's get a mam going. Right, that should tell me in 10 minutes what I've got. Top, please. Thank you. Let's get that tree so I can actually see better. Right, so let's get a corkscrew going, shall we? When I can remember how. I've got to be missing something here. How did I do it now? I can't think of how I got the thingy working. Because it wants to curve that way, but I want it to curve the other way. That's where I'm going wrong, actually. I need to shift this. It goes, so if it starts turning. That should be the turn point. No. That should be a turn point. Oh, will you bug off, you? Merry Christmas, you pig. Right. Do that so I can actually float. So how many of these have I built now? I just cannot get this one going. There we go. Alright. I believe it's on top of one of these cliffs up here, so probably up there. Yeah. So we just need to get it up there. Let's get building. It'd be easy to make it a giant slope. But not as nice. Quartz screws just look nice. Idea, a train lift would be nice. Something like you see on canals. Or it would just pick up a train. And like on whatever track it's on, just go upwards. But then that would be boring. And it'd be very easy. Incoming autosave again. I thought of a good thing as well. Every time it autosaves, have a drink. Keeps you hydrated. And you amaze how much you actually drink. Oh, it's two ships up there. Guess we get more high traps as well. Now watch my luck, it be a better recipe for something I'm already building. Let's keep going. Soon be over. As soon as we got this facility looked at, we can have a look at completing phase 4. See how hard it is to do that. Thinking, looking at what it requires, I think that's nuclear past on the end of thousand of it. Might have to build a facility to do all the previous tiers that go into it. Because I think that's what they do. And I'm not doing what I did for you, as we just had just enough put in. Can I get over there? Yes. Do that, make it easy. Tell you what, the view of this game never gets old. So I want to get that one, and that one over there. Which wouldn't be too hard. I think two more spirals and we should have it. One spiral. Oh, mom's finished. I'll check that. That's where we finish this. I'm kind of hoping it might be a pure recipe, because then you can just make more. Or the aluminum scrap one. Because I'm going to have to try and get coal. Right, let's get us up. Do I think that's enough? I think it might be that. I'll finish it off. Got the blocks, might as well, right? Right, let's finish this. Is the quartz. There. Alright, so let's stick a bend in. Is that long enough? No. Too sharp. That works okay. I'm not questioning your game. Oh, there's a quartz. Might blow me. Okay. Oh, and it's a spitter. I Come on. Feels so slow. There we go. Thanks, Mick. I'm going to need to build some more miners. Build some empty. Uses. Oh, I've got 18 on me. Yeah, I found myself miners. Let's get up there again. No, come on, pal. Thank you. So put a train station here. Was there any quartz, silica, and aluminium? Drop that. Oh, I've got no heavy frames. I'm gonna have to go back for some heavy frames, I think. I don't think I'll use so much. Oh, slug. Unless you can make some on me. Which you probably can. Stop going up, please. I can make a couple. I need that to get back. So with the power shards, not power shards, with the quartz, I need to make 1200. Right, that's that side, so. And then that needs to go into 400 quartz crystal and 1200 silica. Let's get these trees. They're annoying. Alright, so we need to make quartz, so it's constructors, ain't it? So to make, oh, it says 380, you require 52.25 and you make 33.75. So I need 11, all right? This might have two layers here. Alright, so let's set all these to build quartz crystal. You want a smart splitter here. Any sensor overflow. What's hitting me? Oh, that gas. There you go, get that in line. Any overflow. I'm gas. Right, let's hook that up. So that's that one side. Let's do the mergers. I think it makes just enough to cover. Right, you're producing what, 600, and there's 11 at 56.25. Oh, 10. 10. God damn it. which I think now. I just need to split 10 off. Feed in. I know what I can do. Overflow any. There we go. Right, that's that side. So we need to make 1261 silica now. So we're going to need a constructor. Silica. So 56.25. 1262 times by. Oh no, divided by. Was it 56.25? So 22 constructors, am I reading that correct? Yeah, 22 constructors. Okay. So 33.5. Don't think I'm getting enough quartz. I thought I would. Because how much quartz do you technically ask for? 1200. I don't have No, I don't have any pure recipe. Oh yeah, for man finishing it. Let's have a look. Seems circuit board might be decent actually. We'll take that. Yeah, let's take that caterium. Can use that. I need, what, 22.5. Just that bit of stone there, that's 9. Just misses it, that's good. I use 6 meters. No, you're bigger than that. I think you're the 8 meter splitter. Yeah, hang on. Alright, let's hook these up to power so I stop falling. Oh, I've got no cable. Wow, didn't think about that. Can you make me some cable? Right, what's connected and what's not? Right, so that's that. I just need to tell it what ingredients, what recipe to use. And we'd be laughing. What are you not doing? Oh. Helps if I do laugh. Oh, I've just done that, haven't I? How many cable was it? Right, silica. Well, that should be running fine. Well, let's grab a cable from down here. Yeah, it's in that one. Right, let's put these mergers in. I feel like my math's incorrect here. So for 300, let's double check, 379 quartz crystal. I need 11.2. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11. I need 0.2. Yeah, let's go 0.3, just so it's covered. So 11 by 56 point, 10 by 56.25 plus. That's 618. Yeah, so you're like 650. And then for $1,262 divided by, was it 55.25? 56.25. 22.4. 22.4 times 40. 33.75. 756. Yeah, it's not enough quartz. So I need one more quartz node. Great, there's no more. You are joking me. Right then. Giving up just yet. That's a bit annoying. Well, it's two hard drives, so I might get a pure USB, which means I have to change some things around, but let's go to those hard drives. Where were they? Right, they're both there. Can't see any more nearby. See a purple slug up there. See some slugs down there. See some sort of node over there. Let's get one of these first. Try and bait these out so I can smack them. Come on. Hang on, might need a power line. case, I'll just fly above it all. Grab that wire. That van needs to get over there. Come on, make it, make it, make it, make it. Alright, let's get over there. Alright, so I've got the two hard drives. Can I see another one? No, can't. It's a spitter. Alright, let's go back. Nothing else is there. No. Alright then. Yeah, I've done that one. Well, I can't be tuned right next to each other, surely. Right, let's get them scanned. Right, so we need to go to the bauxite place now. We should be filling up quite nicely. Yep. So bauxite, let's see. Oh, I've got a couple to choose from here. On the map, I think that one's a pure one in front of me. So that's the one we're going to go to. Oh, it's a slug. I'll have you. I should be able to climb up now. Yep, there we are. Oh, there's another crash ship over there. Alright, he just ran off. It's a win for me. Oh, you're back. Get back here. Swear to God. Would you die? They're just so bloody tanky. Right, what is it doing? Over here. Are you joking me? Alright, I just gotta dodge it all. Some modular. Some modular frames down there. Let's grab them. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, I have snowballs. Well, they explode, okay. I hope they do damage. Right, bauxite. This way. Why is it just a random purple? That's why. I'm so happy they don't have a range attack. Fucking kill them. It's a massive one too. You can stay well away from me. Ah, it's just a one node, alright. How much bauxite do we need? We need... It's my luck, there's only one here. Okay, I've got them spiders underneath me. No, 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 I am not falling near them. Oh, you make enough. Can I not put a splitter diamond off there? That's a shame. Well, when I get upgraded belts, it'll work, so I need to make aluminium, don't I? Is it just aluminium solution I need? Here. Consumer, quartz, computer, bauxite. Circuit bar, copper sheet, quartz crystal, crystal oscillator, silica, aluminum solution, aluminium ingots, casings. So I need 672 aluminium casings. Well, that's not too bad. So if this goes into a... try to think, remember how you build these there. Production. So refinery. Yeah. So it'll be that one. I need to go get some more heavy frames first, though. Put that down for a sec. Right, let's go and get the heavy frames. Mind you, we have to go all the way back to base. But it's the quickest way of doing it. They can stay there forever, I'm not even touching them. So let's drive this back without ramming into the train. Oh, that's one done. Shouldn't be unreachable because Sydney is down there. I'll do it myself. You try and make stuff smart and it just doesn't work. There you go. The cat says hello, everyone. She's finally woken up for her morning. So your second or third nap today. You love waking me up at 3 in the morning and then you go to bed. Don't you? You fluffy little bugger. Still don't matter, I don't know what you mean. That'd be amazing. Waking up at 3:30 is perfectly fine. I'm then going back then. Just screw you. Cats. It would be them. Let's not bump it. Bumped. Right, let's check my mom first. Cheap silica. No, that's annoying. I want turbo fuel and cheap silica. We'll take cheap silica. If the turbo fuel comes up again, I'll take that. We're not struggling on fuel yet. Yet, as you would. Alright, let's head back. Get back, we need more cable and more heavy module frames. Give you aluminium solid and I wonder if update 6 will add like a teleport or some way to quick and get around the map quicker. Or faster trains, maybe. But I can get one. Don't, because it can start messing around with the engine, especially if they now have collisions. At least we're getting good speed out of 180. And then auto save happens. Yeah, that should roll to a station, so let's go get the heavy modular frames and cable. Is there anything else we need? Don't think there is. Heavy modular frames. Take all of them. And, well, probably won't need some more of these. Grab that, because that's annoying. Right, let's get back on that train and head back. I wonder actually, if I put more train on, will it go faster? I'm out of beacons. 5 trains. Well, it accelerates quicker. I 120. I think it's still climbing as well. Should be able to overtake that. Yeah, we're slowly gaining on it. Come on. Slowly. It's like worst drag race going. But it does hold its speed quite well, which I'm impressed at. And it's only using 26 megawatts of power to do this. I thought it'd be using a lot more. Let's get back. Well, let's continue getting back. Through the jungles. Up and above. I think by the time we get back, the man might be done as well. There we go. Oh god, that, oh wow. That does pick up speed. I know it. I might have to chain trains together more often. Shame it slows down on the bends. Try to get the choo choo, but yeah, it's not happening. Yep, not happening. Worth a try. Nope. And you're out. Let's go to the stuff down here. No. I'm wondering, will this work? That train should start moving and come back. Oh. Ah, I'll sort out when I get back. Might have to put a loop on it or something. Oh, let's get up here nice and quick. Get low, chip my man, put another one in. I'm gonna have to pull apart all the stuff I did for the silica. Which is annoying. But it is what it is. First, check, ma'am. Uranium fuel unit. Yeah, I'll eventually do nuclear power at some point. Not anytime soon, but at some point. Right, so it uses concrete, doesn't it? So I'm going to need an assembler. Let's have a look. So for 39.375 on the silica. So divide that by 39.375. So it's 32 of them. Doesn't seem that worth it. 32 times 16.875. What I think is happening. Yeah, so it's just over 32, smidge. But it solves the quartz issue. So I'm going to need to build 32 of them. Oh, concrete, 28 times. It needs 900 concrete. Surely limestone's around here. You're joking me. Right, oh, hello again. Right, let's get these presents while I have a quick think. So I need 900 concrete. Could make it work on here. I think there's concrete down here, so if we go down here, put a train station, train stops, picks up the limestone, drops it off, makes silica, picks up the silica, takes it back. I think that's the only way we're gonna make this work. I think it's down there somewhere. Honestly. but if it solves the 900 we need, then that's going to be the best way. Unless during this I get the pure recipe for quartz, where it's just quartz and water. Can you stop, please? Thank you. Just that one. Okay. It's pointless doing it low then, if it's just one. Is there any down here? One there, that won't be enough. I'm sure. There's another one. There's two here, alright. That should be enough. Let's have a look. Impure. Oh, you can shut up. Well, these two down here. I think I could make normal work. Impure. Normal. It's got to be these. Let's put some foundations down. Alright. I need to get the train from over there now to down here. I also need to get power down here too. Alright, so... That bridge just became useless. How much is left on my man before I do anything? Two minutes, alright. Alright, let's finish this off. Gonna need a cart screw it at the end again. Yeah, that'll do. Right. Put a cart screw in. God damn it. Forgot about that. I have a MAMS on this. Quickly check that. Useless. Steam copper sheet. Be nice, but I don't need that much. It's a shame. Didn't get what I want. Oh, a bit of a long way, haven't I? And there's your save. No, don't fall. There we are. The next spile should be there. I built this really awkwardly. No, just really awkwardly. That should be enough. Don't you dare. Right, concrete. I'm thinking 2 for 8 platforms. Yeah, wrong way. There we are. I have power here. Thank you. Let's see, you make 600 a minute. Should fill them up. Why are you getting gold city names? Right, now I need to make it go back up there. I'd say that's on the same level. Yeah, it is. Now to get this back on there. Right, there we go. So that should give us 900 concrete. Gives us a bit more. I think I know there's an old one in pure unit. Well, we've got max, so it should be 900 bang on. Make it simple and load all. So you go unload all, limestone, then Mexico City. So we dock. When it's finished. How do you make it skip a station? I'll put a loop at the end so it spins around, it'll be easier. I'm not built up the wrong way, have I didn't see him all forward, get back. Now here we've got Mexico City. Save. Is it gonna work? I must put this station backwards. So it grabs the concrete when there's an autosave. Station unreachable, Mexico City. Fine, I'll drive them myself. Hey, get annoying this. So let's get back up there, fix the quartz. Then what do we need? Oh yeah, aluminium. That should be too bad. Right, now we're back up here. Add as closest means power. So yeah. So it needs to spin round and come back. And I need two more freight platforms for the concrete. I want concrete to come up the end. Yeah, it's not gonna work, is it? Wants to use two stations, which is just gonna take time. Let me think. Concrete's up first too, so if I move all these down a bit. Okay. So set them to unload. No, you say unload. Let's also just quickly turn that off. Just drop the sink. Just so I can not pick all of the quartz up. Saying that and the sheer amount, might as well just do. Oh yeah, no, I don't need that last one, do I? Alright, so that's doing that. Make this spin round. Okay. There we go. Alright, that's now draining that. We got the quartz we need. We got the concrete we need. So while it's quickly doing that, I'm going to be right back. I'm back. And I just realized I don't need to drain the this one. Which I think is a bit late because I think I just drained it all. Oh well, it is what it is. I just need all this silica to bug off. Surely it's slowing down. How much is the? Christ. Surely it's got to be near the end now. They've only got like little bits in there. As soon as that's done, I can delete all these. Turn light, no, I need to drain that. Oh, it's alright, that does need drain. My head is not with it today at all. Let's quickly answer that. You nearly done now. Alright, it's the last few on these. Down here, and then it's done. Hey, hey. That's the last one on that side. How many you got? A few more cycles. Yeah, because those two unload the concrete, these two will load it in. Oh, last bits of silica coming out. Right, there we go. Now we can start this again. Gotta stay over here for power as well. That's a bit annoying. Paint all of this. I wish you could tell it not to do the foundations. Right, take two. So it was assemblers, and we needed 32 of the buggers. Shut up. Oh, you're joking me. Oh, that could have stayed, actually. So that'll drain, that'll come down, it'll go into lure. Let's get rid of all these belts and remake them. So that's 8, and we need 32. Is it an 8-meter split again for these? No. It's not a 6, is it? No, it can't be 6. 9. Oh yeah, I just gotta squeeze them under now, don't I? It stops rotating because it thinks, oh, you want this rotation. No, I don't. I want that rotation. The one I've been doing. There we are. Right, that's all them set up. And you won't feed there, you'll feed down here into these two. So that's, I think I can turn this back on now. I can turn the other one back on so I can actually make some. I just need this silica to finish. Get rid of all this. Coming auto save. Thank you. If I spin this around and make it dock, doesn't matter which way, it's just a loop. Please. Alright, I do it myself. What do you mean invalid next stop? I'm at the stop. Just unload. I don't get why this train's being a pain. Not plastic, it's quartz and alum over here. There we go. Just have to delete them. So they're unloading. They're set to load. Right, that seems like it's working now. Get rid of these trees because everything's in the way. Oh, that's working now. Oh, why do you move ever so slightly? Fine, I'll just stagger them. Why are you backwards? How have you gone on backwards? No. Right, let's tell these to build basilica. I hear you honking. Shut up. I need to change this slightly. Shut up. Now that will feed into you. It's just so both inputs are balanced. Right, I need to make mergers. It's a meat merger. Let's see if I can tell the train to do what it needs to do. Right, so that's that. Then I need to build, well, basically copy this on the other side. Get some silica going down. This has just been a big pain off. Didn't think it would be this hard. Alright, so that's that done. A splitter for you. Try to think best way of doing this splitter now. I didn't click to drop that then. There we go. That's probably the best way to do it. Now, there's no way in hell it's going to reach. I mean, it'll reach on top of that, and I'll have that. Alright, let's finish off down here. Is that pissed? How? Literally, how? Line it to the grid and it's still coming out slightly wonky. Alright, try take two. Let's just take three. I'm losing count because it won't just click on the conveyor belt like it should. There you go. I need what, one more now? One more run. That's a merger for that side. Alright, let's get these assemblies built. Can we have a build? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. I didn't need 9, did I? 1, 2, 6, 2 divided by 39.375, 32.05, 32.1. I need 5 more. Solid. Alright, let's put the right recipe in. Okay. Let's put the mergers down. Alright, so you merge into that one. Merge into that one. I'm gonna make 39 times. Yeah, it can all fit one down. So that's that side. Are you still here? Station reachable. Unload all. I'm gonna have to put a thingy on it, so to spin it around. Let's go do that now then, make sure it works. now just to make my journey back again. So let's head back. But straight piece though, can't I? I'll do that on the way back. Do you reverse, please? Alright, let's... Can you connect? You're a bit out. Can I get these seats to line up? No. There we are. Alright, will you work now? It's missing a station. Missing. Yep. Oh, for God's sake, let me delete it. You done? Move forward a bit. Get rid of your empty catwalk. Put you in. I'm gonna need another one out of her. Aluminium casings. Can I go up, please? Thank you. I'm right above power, stop it. They should. How? Oh, I hate railway lines at times. Thank you. All right, so. So that's the aluminium side, that's this sorted. So while that's down there, I'll connect this. I'll hop back in my train. Weird. So I should drive up now. Then unload again. So nice little ride back again. Oh, yeah, that quartz has annoyed me. It's just been complete pain. If it was pure though, it would save you so much hassle. Let's go. Fish a dock. swear to God, your best work. Hey, it does work. Hallelujah. Right. Make sure concrete comes in. Then we can start on the aluminium. That should be easy. I'm going to regret saying that. Thanks, all safe. Right. Aluminium, up here. Oh, I forgot about these spiders down here, haven't I? So I'm going to have to completely build this without touching the ground. Because of you buggers. Right, aluminium. Hey. Refinery, ain't it? Now I see a lake behind me, so I'm assuming there's a river. Don't think I can get a water extract on that. Yeah, no. I can grab that slug. I'm gonna have to think about this. Yeah, you can just moan and charge on, you ain't getting me. I do have a water drill. I just have to use these, won't I? Oh, I have no voters. How the hell do I not have voters? Right, let's get that and make me some. Pipeline hole. Oh, you're quite 60. Wow. It's a fair bit. So you make 1200 a minute and you can process 300, so I need 4. And I need... I'm not making 16 of them. No, 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 no power. I'm not getting eaten by the spiders. Well, that will work just dandy for me. Let's grab that slug. Right, let's get that stuff up here. There we are. Oh yeah, I need some water pumps on this. You can see it. Can I have a hole, please? Thank you. Alright, let's put it here. Hey, there's too many bloody creatures around here. That should be able to reach up here now. Should we swap them around? Oh, I can go like that. Why are you clicking on? You. There we do it like that. when it puts the split out the right way. Right, slap the aluminum, let's get that made. Let's wire these pipes up. Why is it not flowing? There we go. Right, I've got all that aluminum solution now. Now I need to turn it into is it scrap? I need coal. God damn it. I need coal. Let me guess, there's not gonna be any coal around here. Oh, okay, I love that. Alright, alright. Since it's another refinery, isn't it? That's gonna be an issue though, that water. Just sink it. Alright, now I need to make for the codes coming. It's a bit closer actually. I'm gonna have to move these down a bit. Hang on, that's wrong. That's what I need. Aluminium scrap. Because you make 360, you can process 360. So they just balance perfectly. I don't know if that's going to be a bit too close. Soon find out. No, it's not. Sound. How? Okay. Ever so slightly a bit too close. Unless it's slightly off center. Well, that's that side. That's the scrap side. Let's go get our coal. So it was pinging over here, wasn't it? Yeah. There's two of them. Sorry, it's three. I can't count. Oh, there we go. It's impure. What am I using? A four of them. And they require 180 each. 720. You're not going to hit a 720, are you? Power shard. It's a bit of a nothing. But it is going to need more. I'll let them go in and and do what they do. I'm gonna have to go and find more coal. Like, ping those some more, some closer as well. So it shouldn't be that much of an issue. Okay. I'm in power range. Don't do this to me. Thank you. Similar. Alright, let's go for that. Oh, there's a dropship here too. I didn't even see that in the leaves. One quantum computer. What the fuck are you? Oh, it jumps. And it spits gas everywhere. I don't think I... Can I make a quantum computer? No. Might be out of the advent calendar. I'll have to go back and have a look. Yeah, I'm getting there. Are they blow? Okay. I didn't think there would be any snowballs, but I guess it's just a skin. Here we are. What? Let's get these power shards again, and then we make an EQ bench and get some popper miners out. Oh, that should be enough. Normal. 360, that's 660, what do I need? No, I'll just max it. Oh, I am not falling near whatever that actually is. It can stay down there. I don't want to know if it's... of his existence either. There we are. Right, so that's all fed. Power, come on, pick me up. So I've got my scrap. Now, for the scrap, I need to turn to casings. Which, if I can get copper nearby, I can do it like that. Is there any copper nearby? Yeah, that's the norm, there's no copper nearby. So I need 672 casings. Make 90 a minute and acquire aluminium ingots. I'm forgetting that, aren't I? God damn it. I need silica. I know where silica is, it's down here. Well, each of these are making 540, which is more than... I can't put two on the same line. You need to go up. Power, come on, pick me up. Thank you. This could be fun. Wait, no, 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 not happening. So I've got to get all this down here. Like, it's near the end now. See if I can bring the silica up. I thought I'd just take it all down. What about that much? How far would you go? Like, there's your limit. Now they all need to go down. Oh, I need aluminium sheets now. Guess I'm heading back. Where's that train? Coming back. Right, I'll pick up a chain. But it seems like this is fully working, which is good. Come on, Mr. Train, where are you? Hop on the train, ride it back. You go get some more of the main sheet and the quantum server. I'm hoping it's coming up a corner so we're not going down. Yeah, so. It's moving a bit slow. Let's see if it moves. Alright, so our back two carriages are full. It will chop off its limestone. So head down. It'll be quicker going down, thankfully. Grass is on that side. shouldn't be too long. Should unload. I'm guessing all these are full. Why are you doing that? I mean, I guess I could have sinks. I mean, can't waste too much. Right, yeah, quantum silver. And while I mean sheets. Alright, that's... No, I didn't save the time till, did I? Hi, noisy. Noisy. So we need aluminium sheets, quantum, so I don't think there's anything else we need. So let's just head back. Get them, come back. Nearly though. A little bit, bit by bit, and there's another one safe. Nearly there. I may have slightly mistimed that one. I'm not sprinting. Get over there, please. Thank you. Alright, let's go back and get the last of the stuff we need. Oh yeah, I can't jump up. If we want. There we are. What was it? Aluminium sheets and a quantum server. That should be in me. Kind of, I've not touched since day 10 on accident. So we'll quickly go smash a grinder out. Oh, I'm not good at you. Good. Right, calendar, calendar. There you are. There's 20. 14, 12. If you see a number, shout them out. 21. It was today, 24. Cool, new mode. Tickets. 17's up there. 13's over there. 18's down there. 15's over there. I see 22. Hey, quantum computer. Just what I need. I think that's all of them. Yeah, I got 1. 2. C6, do I have done 7? Yeah, done 7. 8, yeah, we've done 8. 9, done 9. 10. Hell are you? Premium Fixmas skin. 12, got 13. 14. 19 20 got 21 23. They hide these quite well, I have to say. Went for 25th. So we've got a new emote. I reckon I remember how you actually emote. I always do an accent. Nice. I got premium fix for skin. Not sure how you actually use that, is it? Ah. Cat, truck and drone. Let's stick on the drone then. Out of 4 landing pads, there's not one drone. Oh, hang on, there's one coming. I'll grab that. I swear I saw a drone. There you are. Oh. That's pretty... It's actually pretty cool, that. That's a nice little skin. Looks like a reindeer. Right, let's get back. There we go. It's working again. Head back. Stick that in the mam. Easy. Shame that I built it so far away, but is there any stuff nearby? I feel like I might get there and then I'm thinking calling it there. Because the only thing left really now with the scrap is to put in a constructor with a silica, get ingots, then we get the aluminium we need and casings, which won't take long to do. All I could get shit back if I only need to look at oil. That should be fun. Classic and that. Might be another train line. But apart from that, yeah, I think it'll be a good time to go on here actually. So yeah, next time when you join me, which will be might be Thursday next week. due to what time it is, you know, Christmas and all that. But yeah, we need to go get the oil, plastic, which arguably is easier than sorting out aluminium, so it shouldn't take as long. And then we just bring it all back, and then we can actually start making the turbo motors. The complete pain in the ass they are. So yeah, I'll see you next time. I hope all of you have a very good Christmas, whether you're drinking or not, or whatever you do. Hope it goes well for you, hope you have fun, and hope you have a good new year as well. Take care.